we have Jake. He's a 7-month-old German short-haired pointer. As you can see, he's very handsome. He's starting our 15-day board and train program. He's got some pretty typical puppy behaviors at home. He gets really excited when people come over. He jumps. He kind of chases the chickens around and might want to kill them possibly. So the owners are just bringing him in for his basic obedience lessons, and we will see if he knows anything. I'm not sure that the owners taught him much. Jake, come. Oh, you kind of might know. Come over. Jumpy, don't jump. Jake, sit. Oh, good boy. You know, sit. You down. Oh, okay. Hold on. Sit. Do you down? No, we don't know down. That's okay. Do you walk on the leash? Oh, we're a little distracted. But we're staying close by, so that's a good start. We'll definitely get him into a proper heel. Otherwise, we're mostly going to work on his jumping, and Dad really wants a way to stop him from chasing the chickens and chasing stuff and getting birdie and all that. So we're going to make sure that he's nice and focused and has a good off command once he goes home. But otherwise, stay tuned on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and watch for Jake's progress, as well as all the other cool dogs we have right now.
Yeah. know you look the other way. I know you long for something new. So that you're wasting all your days looking for something that is right in front of you. And I just want them to notice you. And I I'll never let go of you. Something flying in the air, and I just don't know what it could be. Smoke is flying everywhere, I'm getting the feeling it's the end for you and me. And
excited to get Jake home, and can't wait to have a dog that we can take out and have fun with.